This is a jump cuts editing technique, and you can make it very easily using the CapCut app. Here's the tutorial. Import your video into the CapCut editing project. After that, split your video in the area you want, then split it again in another area. And for the cut video area, or the unwanted area, just delete it. Last step, repeat the previous steps until the entire video. Done! Here are the results.